'Twas 25 or 30 years since Jack first saw the light. He came into this world of woe one dark and stormy night. He was born on board his father's ship as she was a-lying to, about 25 or 30 miles southeast of Bacaloo. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor. He was born upon the bright blue sea. When Jack grew up to be a man, he went to the Labrador. He fished in Indian Harbor where his father fished before. On his returning in the fog, he met a heavy gale, and Jack was swept into the sea and swallowed by a whale. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor. He was born upon the bright blue sea. The whale went straight for Baffin's Bay about 90 knots an hour, and every time he'd blow a spray, he'd send it in a shower. Oh, now, says Jack unto himself, I must see what he's about. He cut the whale all by the tail and turned him inside out. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor. He was born upon the bright blue sea.